Hi everyone, this is how to open an existing Microsoft PowerPoint presentation. First thing to do, go to the File tab menu at the left top corner of your screen. Then you click on Open and then you choose Browse to browse for the location where you have saved your file. And then this is the file I wanted to open. I'm going to hit this Open. And here is the file. Thank you for watching us. Please subscribe to our channel.